Hello students, hope you all are safe and healthy. Today we are going to conclude our chapter 3 with a very interesting and easy topic, that is averages. Now what do you mean by average? The average of a group of numbers of the same kind is a single number which represent that group. So we can find out average of a group of number by adding up all the numbers of a group, then dividing the total by how many numbers they were. Means first we will add all the numbers and then divide them with the total number of numbers they were present. So the formula is average is equal to sum of all the terms or the observation upon total number of terms. Now let us see how to find average with few example. Now as the other name for averages is mean, so average can be find out by sum of all the terms upon number of terms. Now with the help of this formula, let us solve some examples. In this question, we have to find the average ages of these three dinosaurs. So first what we will do, we have to add all the ages. So let us add them. When we add 5 plus 7 plus 12, the answer come out to be 24. And then we divide with the number of dinosaurs. How many dinosaurs are there? 3. So when we divide 24 by 3, the answer is 8. So 8 is the average age. Let us take another example. Here they have given us 5 numbers and we have to find out their average. So first we will add all the numbers. The sum come out to be 20. The next step is, after adding all the observation, we will divide it to the total number of observation. So now we will divide this 20 by, we will divide 20 by 5 because 5 numbers are given. When we divide 20 by 5, the answer is 4. So here the answer, the average is 4. So let us do now some question from your textbook. I hope you must have understood the concept of average. Now let us solve some questions from exercise 3E. Now question number 1 says, find the average of the given numbers. So how many numbers they have given? 4, 15, 14, 21 and 30. Now we will follow the formula. Average is equal to sum of quantities upon total number of quantities. So we will add all the numbers and divide it by 4, because how many quantities are there? How many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 numbers are there. So the sum of all the 4 number is 80, and when we divide 80 by 4, we get the average as 20. So the answer is 20. Second question, B part, 124, 137, 114 and 125. We have to find the average of all these 4 numbers. So the formula of average is sum of quantities. Sum means we have to add all these. Humko add karna hai sare numbers, and we will divide. Kitne numbers hain total? 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers hain. So we will divide by 4. In sare numbers ko add karke hum 4 se divide karenge. So when we add all the numbers, the sum is 500 and we will divide it by 4. We get the answer as 125, and 125 is the answer. Question number 3 says that Suraj, Azim, Joe and Astha got an average of 95 points each. 95 points each means they got 95 points in spelling competition. What was their total score? Here we don't have to find out the average because they have given the average. हमको एवरेज पहले से दिया गया है. वी हैव टू फाइंड द टोटल स्कोर. टोटल स्कोर, सो व्हाट वी विल डू, एवरेज दे हैव गिवन, द इंडिविजुअल स्कोर दे हैव गिवन दैट ईच हैव गॉट 95 पॉइंट्स. तो टोटल कितना हुआ, तो सिंपली वी विल ऐड 4 times 95 बिकॉज हाउ मेनी पार्टिसिपेंट्स आर देयर, 4, सूरज, अजीम, जो एंड आस्था. सो टोटल पॉइंट्स विल बी 380. नाउ वी विल जस्ट चेक दैट आर आंसर इज करेक्ट और नॉट. सो वी विल राइट द फॉर्मूला एवरेज सम ऑफ क्वान्टिटीज अपॉन टोटल नंबर ऑफ क्वान्टिटीज. वी गॉट द सम एज 380 एंड द टोटल पार्टिसिपेंट्स आर 4. सो 380 डिवाइडेड बाई 4, वी गॉट द एवरेज एज 95. सो आर आंसर इज करेक्ट. सो द आंसर इज, द टोटल पॉइंट इज 380 पॉइंट्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 सेज दैट अ ट्रेवलिंग सेल्समैन ट्रैवल 75 किलोमीटर, 49 किलोमीटर, 81 किलोमीटर, 36 किलोमीटर एंड 59 किलोमीटर इन फर्स्ट 5 days ऑफ द वीक. वॉट वॉज द एवरेज डिस्टेंस ट्रैवल. सो फर्स्ट वी विल राइट डाउन द डिस्टेंस ट्रैवल इन 5 days. What is the distance travel? 75, 49, 81, 36 and 59. Total number of days are 5. So, now we will find the total distance travel. Total distance travel is, when we add all the distances, it will come out to be 300. Total distance kitna aaya? 300. Now we will put these numbers in the formula. Formula kya hai? Sum of quantities upon total number of quantities. सम ऑफ क्वान्टिटीज़ कितना आया, टोटल करने के बाद हमारे पास आया 300 और नंबर ऑफ डेज कितने थे, 5. सो 300 डिवाइडेड बाई 5 इज 60. सो एवरेज डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल इज 60 किलोमीटर्स. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इन योर बुक इट्स सेल्फ. ट्राई योर सेल्फ. इफ़ यू हैव एनी डाउट, एनी डिफिकल्टी, यू आस्क मी. द कॉन्सेप्ट मस्ट बी क्लियर टू यू ऑल. थैंक यू.